Indiana Volleyball is working towards becoming one of the nation's top teams. And in hopes of achieving that goal, IU added one of the best former collegiate players in recent years to its coaching staff, Krista Vansant.
Both my parents are coaches. I played for my mom in high school. I played for my dad in club. It's kind of in my blood, I feel like. This sport has given me so much throughout my life. I've been playing since I was 8 years old.
I think Steve nailed it by hiring her. She's going to be great, and she's going to bring a lot of people in with her personality, and players and parents are going to love her.
The 2014 University of Washington graduate is in her first season as assistant coach of IU Volleyball. During her collegiate career, Vansant was a back-to-back Honda Award winner, which recognizes the best collegiate volleyball player in the country.
I was like, oh my God, this player of the year outside hitter is going to be my outside hitter coach. So obviously any college player in the world would be super excited. And it was just even better that she turned out to be a great person. And I love her. I think me and her have a great relationship. And I'm really glad I'll get to be with her for another year after this.
Last fall, the University of Washington retired Vansant's jersey to honor its most decorated player in program history. Vansant was a remarkable player, but now she's focused on being a successful coach.
You know, coaching and playing is different. So the cool thing about her is she knows she's got a long way to go and she's learning, but she's diligent, she works really hard. And I think the current team is really enjoying learning from her, and I think the kids who will have the opportunity to play for her in the future are doing the same.
I feel like every day I'm just trying to get 1% better as a coach to help them get 1% better as players. That's kind of my goal throughout this whole process.
Vansant is still settling into her young coaching career, but she is already a role model for the current players and the ones to come.
I'm really lucky, and every outside hitter in the program that'll ever be here for the next years ahead is super lucky to have her.
For IU Sports Media, I'm Lauralys Shallow.